It's the communications technology for mobilization. Each individual today, everybody in this room, has the capacity to mobilize other people in a way we've never had before, and through communication. Now, Osama bin Laden would like to mobilize certain types of people in one way, so this can have a dark edge, but it can also have many positive advances, because you can now reach from this community. We can reach beyond whatever we write in the paper, and it can disseminate. So you can mobilize communities for action, and you can take that individual action if you're motivated, and you can mobilize it. And you're going to have to, by the way, because a lot of what we're trying to do is to build new forms of governance to try to deal with this complex world we're living in and will live in the decades ahead. And that's going to take cooperation, and that means mobilizing.